guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm making slime with a gallon of glue. But I'm not using a gallon. But, sorry I did the thumbnail. If you've seen that. But yeah, I am making slime. And I'm not bringing any foam away, but I got a gallon of glue. Yay, and I'm going to make slime. So yeah. Very simple. And I haven't used this glue yet, so. So, yeah. Okay. That's good. That's good. Okay. So, yeah. See the colors. I'll show you. I got some new colors here. A bunch of colors. So, yeah, I'm gonna make this with pink. Pinkity dinkity. It's not opening. Shakes and all that shakes. My mom surprised me with all this stuff, actually. So, shout out to you, Mom. Credits to my mom, I should say. Thanks for the slime stuff. Because couldn't have done it without you. So yeah, and I got all this stuff from Michael's that I'm showing you. Oh, that was a lot. Okay then. That's okay because it's okay. Well, that's a perfect color actually. It's super bright. You don't even know. I guess you do. But it's so bright. You don't have a clue. Look at that. It's like the color of the bowl, but brighter. I actually didn't realize how much glue I added. I'm just done. Because this is the film I'm using, and I don't want to make a mess here. But I have to be careful. These balls could get everywhere. I'm not going to add them yet, but I just need to. In another bag. This bag. Because it won't be good if I don't want to turn it over. Don't mind if anybody comes in. This is only some of those because I just did what's left in here. Because, yeah. Because if I got it all out, it would have been a mess. Right now, at least. I guess I'll have the balls left. They're already in here. So yeah, I'm making foam, pink foam, and stay tuned for another video, because I'm excited for it. I don't know if I'm doing it today or not. I haven't decided, but if I am, then stay tuned for today, but if not, stay tuned for another day. Even if I was posting today, I mean, if I did do today, it wouldn't be posted today. Probably not, but I don't know, I guess you'll have to stay tuned and find out what's going on. 'Cause, yeah. lactobacillus contact lens solution in baking soda. Yeah. A little bit more. That's good. That's an out. It's so pink, you guys. Super, 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 super pink. Now I'm gonna add contact lens solution. Also known as activator. Add some baking soda. That's good because don't want it too much. And it's super pink. Pink's not my favorite color. I just did pink because I don't really have a pink like this, like a pink slime like this, and so I can make a big sound like this. I just mob on it here. Thanks. Yeah. Excited because I just got that foam yesterday. This is my first foam video on this channel. A little more sticky. I'm almost done. Yeah, it's fine if it's sticky. It's just a little too sticky. I should roll with these. This could get ugly. Okay. Yes, I know you might always see in every video people walk by. But this is an open area, so. So yeah. It's super crunchy. It's super bright. On camera, it kind of looks like not as bright, but it's nice and bright. There's some glue at the bottom of the bowl. Oh my gosh. It's super nice. And it's a perfect texture. Texture. But yeah, it feels so nice. It's perfect. And I added the perfect amount of everything. So, it feels really nice. Don't mind if someone comes in. Opened area. But it's so sober, super nice. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video of me making some gloves. So now I'm gonna do the question of the day. If you don't know, the question of the day is where I pick a question of the day from here. I answered it. Now you guys answer it. Comment below. So yeah, comment. The question of the day is, what's your favorite drink? My favorite drink would have to be... I have two. Smoothies and iced tea. They're my two favorites. So comment below, because I want to know the question of the day is, what is your favorite drink? And my social media will be also down in the description, so you can go check out my Musical.ly and Instagram. So comment below because I want to know which one of the days, what's your favorite drink. And always, I'll be back with more videos. Peace.